Never Cy refuses to give up and battles back second along the rail. Babe Lee is third, Northern Pleasure fourth, and Mike Surprise fifth. Through the stretch, Tarnish holding on to the lead, Never Cy second along the rail.
Tarnish, Chris Antley aboard, about a half a length as they finally reach the wire. Never Cy giving chase, finishing in the second spot. Babe Lee, the third place finisher in the Layman. Running time for the three quarters, 1:10 flat from Keystone.